We're back now with a dramatic pet rescue caught on camera. Florida Highway Patrol troopers posting this video of them freeing a dog that was found left tied to a pole off of I-75. The dog was found in floodwaters and began barking as troopers tried to rescue it. Troopers say that this is never a good idea and that there are pet-friendly evacuation shelters as well as other safe places to take your pets if you can't properly care for them.